6-8 Storm Team Forecast with meteorologist Christine Ferreira.
Good morning. We've been following the snow right now, and we have a kind of a heavier burst of snow occurring in the white shaded areas right there on the west shore from Harrisburg, stretching down all the way into Adams County. So let's take a closer look. Northern Adams County right now, say Bendersville area over toward Mount Holly Springs in Cumberland County. Dillsburg, you're included there in your county. Take a look at Mechanicsburg over the west shore area right to the north of Harrisburg. Lingolstown, Dauphin, right in between you two there, you have that heavier burst of snow. You can see some light snow here in Hershey. On our SkyCam network. It's 27 degrees with a southeasterly wind. Not a lot of cars out there right now, but if you are headed to work or headed shopping, whatever your destination may be, do beware. Even just a light coating of snow will pose problems and cause slick spots on the roads this morning. Julie Gargatta has been reporting in on quite a few accidents. For today, morning snow. Some of you might not get much snow at all, just a few flurries, especially in Lancaster County, followed by gradual afternoon clearing. I do expect most of this snow to be winding down within the next few hours, and a coating for most of us, close to a half inch in and around the Harrisburg area. For tonight, mostly clear, cold, 20 to 24 degrees, no snow there. And tomorrow, high pressure builds overhead, hardly keeping any clouds in our sky. We'll go with mostly sunny skies then, and 36 to around 40 degrees. Right now, temperature check, cold, but not as cold as yesterday morning. Yesterday, we had widespread teens. Today, we're dealing with mid to upper 20s. Here's live Super Doppler 8 for you. You can see the progression of this quick band of snow. Most of it is already through State College in Lewistown, but some of you haven't even seen the snow yet, like York, Lancaster, and Reading, even Lebanon. That snow will be increasing, albeit a little light, over the next couple of hours. So this is all associated with a clipper system, a fast-moving, typically moisture-starved storm over the Great Lakes. Now, as this moves away off to the northeast, high pressure will take its place tonight and tomorrow. Watch the high. Friendly high pressure there. Big blue H on your TV screen building in, shutting off those snow showers, clearing us out. Tomorrow's highs should be milder in the upper 30s, and by Saturday, we're talking about 40s likely. As high pressure moves off the east coast, we get that return flow out of the south. Notice these clouds here, though. This is a little bit of trouble brewing for Sunday. We thought we would be dry initially, but as that warmer air stays in place and this storm skirts the east coast on Sunday, looks like we'll have to add a few showers to our weather forecast. So the extended forecast shows that light morning snow here quickly tapering off over the next few hours, gone by 9, 10 o'clock, even in eastern counties. As we get into tomorrow, mostly sunny, chilly 38, and there's your 40s for the weekend, Lori, followed by colder weather just in time for revelers on New Year's Eve. It's going to be a cold one out there. I'll tell you what, temperatures easily in the lower 20s around midnight.
That's not going to stop them from being out and about on
New
Year's Eve. No, no, no. We love seeing them out there, too. All right, Christine, thank you.